St. George's Hill. A ragged band they called the Diggers came to serve the people's will. They defied the landlords, they defied the laws. They were the dispossessed, reclaiming what was theirs. We come in peace, they said, to dig and sow. We come to hold the earth in common and to make the wastelands grow. This earth divided, we will make whole. So it will be a common treasury for all. The sin of property we do disdain. No one has any right to buy and sell the earth for private gain. By theft and murder, they stole the land. Now everywhere the walls stand up at their command. They make the laws to chain us well. The clergy dazzle us with heaven, or they damn us into hell. We will not worship the God they serve, the God of greed who makes such men and poor men starve. We work, we eat together, we need no swords. We will not bow down to the landlord or pay rent to the lords. We are free men, though we are poor. Ye diggers all, stand up for glory, stand up now. For the men of property, the orders came. They sent the hired men and troopers to tear down the diggers' claim, destroy their property and burn their corn. They were dispersed, but still the vision lingers on. Ye poor, take courage. Ye rich, take care. This world was made a common treasury for every man to share. All things in common, all people one. They were dispersed, but still the vision lingers on.
There we are.